Welcome from the Rockwell Fair 2024 here in Anaheim, California. In this video, you're going to learn about the benefits of distributed control and how the IND360 applications can support you implementing a distributed control strategy. IND360 is in its base version, is a great weight transmitter with a very high update rate to your automation system of 960 Hz. It also comes with several lean applications designed for automation, designed to collaborate with your PLC as a supervisory control system. The applications are for tank weighing, that's with inventory control and to simplify setup. We have filling and dosing. We have IND360 dynamic for in-motion and fast static weighing, as well as our latest addition, IND360 rate control for material flow control, I introduced already in another video. Now the application helps you to get started quickly. You can do your engineering locally at the system, get everything up and running, and benefit from a fast time to market leveraging our application and our turnkey solution for this specific application. Then, another advantage of the distributed control architecture is that it's easier to debug and to find issues because you have a very clear interface between this device, able to actually run standalone, and the PLC. So there is a very clearly defined interface running through industrial Ethernet, for example, Ethernet IP, where you can here, for example, set the flow rate, retrieve the current flow rate, and retrieve the current motor speed. It also relieves your CPU from the workload of managing that feeding system. So your PLC can focus on the supervisory control tasks, do data aggregation, and provide the HMI to the operator. Now with that, we made also the integration very easy to your PLC. We have an EDS file, an AOP, we have engineering notes, so you're up and ready to go within minutes. So you see, with the IND360, it's very easy to get a distributed control architecture implemented in your factory. To learn more, visit us on our website, nc.com, or reach out to your local sales representative.